The best lesson I've learned probably goes back to a piece of advice that I got my first externship after my first year of law school, which is trust yourself. You've got a gut feeling, trust yourself. Second guessing, did I file this? Did I ask the right questions? Did I do the right thing? Looking back is never going to be good for the client. Always move forward and trust that you've done the right thing given the facts that you had in that situation, and move forward.